tonight, I think the fourth line for the Flyers was the most effective. I think we're going to see some contact early.
All right, underway here from the Wells Fargo Center. Ivan Provorov sends the puck off the stick to Mike Raffel up into the crowd. It sits down behind the net. Sanheim will play it up the wall, and now it's Raffel. Now Letty, Roberto Kubel, who's maneuvering the puck to Lott for a quick shot and a save by Hutton. Now the puck cleared out. Now they looked confident last night, that's for sure. Here's Taylor Hall, one of the big reasons. Back to Rasmus Dahlin, and now Hall waits, fires off the outside of the net. Sanheim a backhand, but not nearly hard enough to clear the zone. Hall has it back. He scored a power play goal. He can flat out fire it. Get back to Dahlin, across for Eichel now. Olofsson fired it, and it went wide, perhaps off of Provorov, who actually is shaken up. It might have gotten him in the hand.
Olofsson right here gets across and gets his open hand on that shot attempt.
Now it's the captain for the Sabres down low, Reinhardt. We've got Hall set up in the slot. Eichel deals. There's Hall with a shot. Save, Elliott. And it's cleared by Hayes all the way down.
Just a great save.
Nick Obey-Kubel has the puck. Flips one wide of the net, hoping for deflection from Raffel. Now it's Hayes back out to the point. Justin Braun flips the shot right into the chest of Hutton. He makes the save and hangs up. Oscar Lindbaum will carry the puck in. Go all the way across. It bounces off of Hayes wide of the net. Lindbaum gets the puck back to Konechny. Konechny, a little stutter step move, gets some space, fires, and it goes wide. All the way out to Hayes. Hayes across, the shot by Gustafson, patted away by Hutton. Drew to Hayes. Drops it off for Gustafson, now it's Van Riemsdyk. Back to Provorov. With a wrist shot, save. Hutton unable to get there was Hayes. There's Farabee. Farabee tried to tuck it home, but couldn't get there. Now Jeff Skinner out of the box to the puck. And across the Philadelphia line in the 3-on-2. Takes the shot, Elliott. Able to make the save and hang it.
And there's no question that'll be something that Alain Vigneault is emphasizing with his team. And we need some sustained offensive shifts.
Montour's shot there, batted down by the blocker of Elliott. And out goes Raffel. A reader batted away by Elliott. Asplund after it along the board. Second round pick of the Sabres. Had some time with him last year. He's a really good forechecker, and he does just that. Gets the puck back. Ristolainen fires that one. Made deflected with high and wide. It's back out in front right through the blue paint. Gustafson rescues the puck. It starts back the other way. But tipped to the board by Hay. Goes up the wall. Montour keeps it in. Finds Sheahan. Sheahan the pass. The tip. Great save, Elliott. Rebound. And that one tipped away. That first shot might have hit the post. Elliott flashed across. It did not go. 9-8. The shots now in favor of Buffalo as they have picked up several here in the last couple minutes. Raffel gets past Miller. Raffel cutting in the backhander! And it did not go as Hutton flashed across the blue paint.
Sabres star?
Yeah, you would have it no other way.
It's the right guy to go after.
Surrounded by white jerseys, he just keeps going right after. There's a turnover on the shot. He can save, made by Elliott.
In light of that, in this first period, Brian Elliott's had a couple of terrific stops. And right here, the turnover. Off of the Flyer forward. Gustafson tried to clear it on the backhand, which is not highly recommended. Irritating player and has been a real factor in the first four periods of this two-game series. I'd have a, put a target on him if I was the Flyers.
You could look good in orange and black, do you?
Oh, Sanders I like this game a lot. Hit and maybe you can get him to retaliate.
I like what you see from Obey-Kubel there, too. Here's Provorov, a shot, big save, and then barrels into Hutton.
Two of them might have got him there. There's the shot, and then Montour pushes Provorov into his goaltender, and you can see the arm of Provorov catch Carter Hutton right in the side of the head. And Montour goes after Provorov, but it's Montour's fault that there was any contact with his goaltender. He should have punched himself in the head.
Montour deserves a penalty for the shot. At Provorov,
yeah,
not in
a,
the net.
Not a smart play.
With his stick. You know, actually pulled the stick back, but still went after Provorov up high. I don't believe any penalties were called here.
No, and obviously should not be a penalty on Provorov.
And Giroux will play it back. There's Braun in the middle. Got Frost, who takes the return. Feet goes in a goal save. Rebound, and then Riemsdyk. Stowed there by Hutton. Big stop from Hutton.
That was incredible for Hutton. That's a real nice attempt, and what a kick save by Hutton. I thought he got the stick on it, but he gets across. His rebound is not something he's going to want right here as he kicks it right to JVR, but he makes up for it, slides across, and gets his skate on it. Wow.
No score, Flyers and Sabres. Here's Voracek behind the Buffalo defense. Drop it off. The angle shot. Hutton makes the save. Araby firing that one. Hutton didn't want to move. Wasn't quite sure where it was.
Are capable, obviously. I'd like to see him improve in that department.
Win the draw. Gustafson. Konechny. Wrist shot. Save Hutton. Patrick in the blue paint, but Hutton got out beyond him so he could see that shot. Check. Good job there. Good read by Justin Braun. And now the Flyers dig the puck free. Here's Patrick moving up with Konechny. Patrick, the shot! Save rebound! He bounced in the blue paint but did not go as Konechny battled for it. He's been here in the second period. Reinhardt down low. Eichel, nice move. Centered it. Hall a shot. Save and rebound. It bounced out. Elliott didn't know where that puck had bounced to. Now in front shot. Elliott the save on Reinhardt. And Braun will flip it to Provorov, who tries to clear but couldn't. Montour
still off that penalty. There's a pass from Eichel to Hall, and look at the positioning of Brian Elliott. Comes in handy there, gets a piece of Taylor Hall's.
Curtis Lazar tripped by Patrick. Both referees look carefully at that, but do not call it. Lindblom, springing Konechny, trying to catch up to the puck. He does. In on goal! He scores!
They have got away with a little trip there, but it looks like Lazar kind of fell on his own. Patrick scoops the puck up, alertly gets it to Lindblom. He fires it up the ice to Konechny. And this is confidence. What a play by Travis Konechny. Real outstanding set of hands on Konechny, and he finds it. Ivan Provorov was knocked into him by Sabres defenseman Brandon Montour.
Lindblom sent it through the slot area. All the way out to Giroux. Giroux, side of the net, in front for Ben Riesbeck. Back to Patrick. Now Ben Riesbeck hammering away! And the save by Johansson. And then the puck cleared all the way down. Lobs it to center, hoping for Ben Riesbeck. He was tied up, but now Hayes has it. In across the line. Hayes with a shot! Save Johansson. And he's able to cover up.
And some open space. There's JVR. And he does grab the stick of Miller. You can see Miller just standing there going, hey, he stole my stick. But Hayes gets the shot on net.
Araffle muscles his way to the side of the net, turns back with it, hands off to Obey Kubel. Got it back to Hague across to Braun. Braun takes the shot, that one into the glove of Johansson. He sends it toward the net, got off by Gustafson, who floated it ahead, and here's Hayes. He's got Voracek coming, two on one. Hayes holds the pad, Voracek the shot, he scores! Jake Voracek off the feed from Hayes, and a little breathing room for the Flyers. It's 2-0.
Gets that loose puck there, blocks the shot, and then they flip of the puck through the neutral zone, an area the Flyers were not able to get through in the previous game. They are tonight, and Voracek finishes off a beautiful pass from Kevin Hayes.
First of the year for Jake, in fact, going back to last season. Big shot up high, all out toward Voracek, kept in by Montour. Flyers in another puck battle. It's Hayes clearing it all the way down, and it goes in. They score! Well, there's a one for long range to give the Flyers a 3-0 lead. Hayes with a big smile and a laugh. He'll say, planned it all the way.
There's the work in the corner, though. Defensively, the Flyers do the job. Hayes just flings it up in the air and watches it roll right into that.
Tee it up to Gustafson, who lost it. It bounced to the corner. 2 seconds, one, and that will do it. We're back into their wide of the net, and Brian Elliott and the Flyers earn a split.